Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 30 of my Final Fantasy 16 playthrough. Right now, we are in Drake's thing.
How the hell did that happen?
And as we're approaching, it looks like orcs are here. What that means, I have no idea. Torgal. Okay, we're definitely not full on potions. We got two of each right now. But I'm sure we'll be picking some up while we're here. What is Ultima's plan? I'm trying to think of what it might be, but I just don't think I have enough information yet. And if we do have enough information to figure it out, I'm just not smart enough to figure it out, clearly. I'm actually not even sure where I came in. Probably right there, right? Yeah. Pretty sure. Can't climb that, can we? No.
Animals, you should never dash.
Mostly I want to try and pull down the guy who's up there, but...
Too slow.
Yeah. Very good. Okay. Okay, is that our way out? Okay, let's just double check and make sure there's nothing else. Yeah, I think we're good. Nothing over there. Okay, let's do this thing. Okay, starting to see crystals.
Won't be going any further this way. Stairs. This must be the way out.
Hi, big guy.
I won't be sneaking past this one.
Okay, I wasn't expecting it.
How did they get in here?
Wrecking this guy, I like it. Yeah, it was a pretty damn good fight. That was a damn good fight. Okay, what's my way forward? Is it this way? Yeah, looks like it. Okay, let's just make sure that there's no other doors. I think this is where we came in, but let's just double check. Yeah. Highly doubt we can go this way, but... okay. Let's move forward. That's really cool. That's actually really fucking cool.
By the flames.
Right? Kuka's castle is just chilling under here. Damn, that looks awesome.
Kuka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
I mean, honestly, mad respect. He's a madman and an awful person, but his castle is dope as shit. Oh man, this is... shit's only gonna get more wild from here. I gotta prep myself mentally for this.
Let the trial begin.
Okay, I wasn't even looking at his health bar. I was just going. I was in the zone. Oh, man. That's only the start. That's only the start. It's only gonna get crazier from here. Let's go. Let's go.
Seems we're expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
I think they want us to collect these powers too. I mean, I think they would have preferred that Ultima had taken over our body already, but barring being able to do that, they still want all of the powers to be absorbed into Clive, it seems like. Okay.
Did the orcs do this too?
Castle Dazbog. Honestly, it might have been Kupka who did it. If he went Akashic? I don't know if it's Akashic or Akashic or... I think it's Akashic. You're gonna hear me saying it both ways constantly, so get used to it. On that side. Knocked him right over the edge.
Farewell. What the hell is going on? Are these things here for me? Or for him?
Ooh, that was a lot of gil. Throne room. Bravery. Some opponents will use the ability Bravery to invigorate nearby allies, enhancing their performance in battle. Look at the attack up icon and defeat these targets quickly or risk taking extra damage. Okay, right, and there is no left. Way to go.
First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima?
Yeah! Okay, can't even see what's happening. Not where we're going. Okay, so we came in that door. Gotcha.
You've been busy, Kupka. Did you go? The heart.
It's kind of cool that this crystal is literally a geode.
I can feel it. Come on, Toggle.
Okay. Can't just jump over, right? It's worth a shot. Okay, so how are we doing? We're max on all of our potions. Good. We haven't used any in this entire dungeon so far.
Ultima is fucking with him. I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
He's freaking Titan, dude.
No, not now.
Makes us look like an ant. Oh, look, no hands. Interesting. Oh, never mind. There we go, haven't even taken a hit yet. Oh, that feels good.
Oh,
God, I love this song. What's the composer's name? Soken? He's like crushing it. Okay, I don't think I can attack him. I guess I could try a triangle. That one, it seems safest just to wait it out.
Nice trick. But if you can do it, then so could I!
You've learned Brimstone. Okay. How do I use it? It's a little bit more than a stone. What the fuck, dude? Brimstone. Clive has learned the ability Brimstone from Titan. Hold and release R2 square to emit a violent explosion. Hold R2 and square longer to increase explosion size and strength. Press X at any time to cancel the charge without triggering the explosion. Okay, so triangle square. Ifrit is invulnerable to damage while charging Brimstone. Suffering an attack, however, will automatically trigger the explosion.
Let's give this a try.
First hit. Oh, I thought I nailed that. Okay, now he's going hard. Watch out for that one better. So that doesn't stop him. That's what I wanted to know. If we would have just taken the hit and not done the explosion, we would have been fine, but we wouldn't have gotten the explosion off. Okay, good. Flood. god. Okay, it's time for some anime bullshit. Let's go.
It's or die! I'm coming, Kuka!
He's brave, I'll give him that. Listen to the music! A hip-hop song. Let's go! Oh, dude, you... I didn't even know I was in control. Alright, bro, you can't do it off screen. Said we were an ant before, now we truly are. Damage to his health bar. Look at that. Too bad we're at half health.
I've got you now.
I haven't used any of my heals though, so. Whoops. Messed that up. Do it after. that still did damage. Okay, I needed to wait. I point out we're only halfway, guys. They threw a lot of me right there. Damn it.
You're mine.
Oh, I'm aiming. My bad. They gave me a bit of a grace period there, at the very least. I'm sure when they did their playtesting, they found other people were messing that up, too. Nope, go to that one! Ugh! Okay, we're good. Shit.
Heads up, Hugo. Your time.
Hellfire. Or just kick it. All right, I like it. God damn. And he's still not done. Imagine even animating all this shit. What the fuck, dude? Nice try, bitch. All right, you get one. Two. what is that?
Ether from the mother crystal. If you can do it.
Uh-oh. I don't know if that's a good idea, bro. Such a long fight. Holy shit. Holy shit. All right. Well, I'm going to leave you all on a cliffhanger because this episode needs to end. what fight, dude? Dude, these fights are insane. I don't know how they keep doing it, but god damn if these fights aren't the craziest shit I've ever done in a video game. My God, I'm loving it. Okay. Thank you all for being here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And in the next episode, we'll pick up right here where we left off. Have a good one, everybody.